19-year-old man is dead and an East Peoria officer is hospitalized after an officer-involved shooting this morning. According to investigators, police were called to a home for a domestic violence incident. The suspect's vehicle was found in a CVS parking lot. Police say they tried to confront the suspect, now identified as Joshua Kreitz, before he stabbed an officer multiple times. Police then shot and killed the suspect. The injured officer is in stable condition.